Hello everyone, this is V, Buzzing with V. Welcome to another video. Merry Christmas, you guys. It is Christmas Day, and unfortunately, I am home. We woke up Christmas morning sick with a head cold. Me and my two boys. My husband has to work today, so we are kind of having one of those Christmases. So I decided to come on here and share my last Christmas projects. It'll lift my spirits a little and just to see something happy and creative. So let's get on into it. These are my last Christmas design team projects. So look how beautiful. I tackled my old collections. This one was not a collection. It is a paper pad for Michaels, I believe a year or two ago. But it is such a cute paper pad. I cannot believe I didn't craft with it sooner. I have no idea what I was thinking. This is a feature for Scrap Diva Designs, and this is her information, scrapdivadesigns.com. She has other social media platforms if you'd like to take a look at that. I have a discount code, it's V10, that's V-E-E-1-0. Well, you guys, I'm very excited to share my last projects with you. So this die here is a stocking. It's my absolute favorite out of the three. And I would have went to town with this die if I hadn't gotten it later. So I just received this die a few days ago. So I decided just to make an embellishment with it. And come Christmas in July, I can make an album. So it is a stocking album. It comes with 17 pieces, and that is a lot of pieces. So I did use most of them. The bow is from the die set. The holly berries are from the die set. The circles aren't. However, these are the little sprigs, and the candy cane in the back is also from the die set. And of course the stocking. The reindeer was inspired by this cute reindeer from Hobby Lobby here. As soon as I saw this, this is from last year as well, but for this year it caught my eye, and I immediately went on Silhouette to see if there was anything like it, and there wasn't. So I had to create my own file. So I created just the face file. So it does come with the ears and then the face. And Scrap Diva Designs eyelashes from her reindeer die, and then her nose, the nose from the reindeer die as well. And then these antlers, since I was crunched for time, I did use a SVG cut file for that on Silhouette. I have it linked below if you'd like to take a look at that. So how cute is this stocking? You guys, you know, I would have made a beautiful album, and I would have had fun with it because I love making mini albums now. As soon as I was able to make my last one, how interactive it was, now I'm all in for those. Okay, so the die will be linked on the screen, so you'll see that on the screen for this one. Such a cute die. So Christmas in July is coming, you guys, and be prepared for that. So the next one is this die is a 4-ounce coffee cup sleeve set. It comes with 6 pieces. And I created it like this. I added this ho ho ho. This is wood veneers from Hobby Lobby right here, which I did pick up on clearance. So I did go, I believe this last weekend I went there. So I created this simple coffee cup. I'm using Scrap Diva Designs bow. I will have it linked below. So the sleeve comes with the backing here with the holly berries and then the pink ruffled ribbon piece here. It also comes with the candy cane scalloped piece here. It also comes with a smaller scalloped piece right here in pink. And then I am using Scrap Diva Designs Christmas shaker plates. These plates come with 4 pieces, and you get 4 different styles of plates. So I'm using the snowflake. It comes with a mitten as well as a tree and a Santa hat. I'm using this flower piece from my stash. I will have that linked below. I added this glittered foam ball to the middle just to give it some dimension there and raise up the top of the coffee cup lid. So such a cute little coffee cup sleeve die piece. I will have that linked above on the screen so you can take a look at what that die looks like. Lastly is the 3D snow globe, and I just loved this one. This one I had so much fun playing with building the house. I'm using a cut file by Lori Whitlock. I will have that link below. So then I added in some Dollar Tree snow in there and created this cute little snow globe. I added Scrap Diva Designs ornament holder piece right here. I will have that linked below as well. I added this cute fluffy white ribbon that I picked up from Etsy. I'm adding this Hobby Lobby trim as well as some Joann's miniature pom-pom trim. And of course the paper. The paper is a paper pad. It's called Cute and Cozy Christmas. It was one of my favorites this year. I did dig into that one and used a lot of pieces as well. And so much so that I was featured on CSM Magazine's Instagram page, which I could not be more excited. I will have them linked below so you could take a look at that. It was such an amazing feeling to see my project on there. And so let me show you the project that was featured, and it was the Candy Cane Grams that I featured using Scrap Diva Designs Naughty and Nice die. Such a cute little gram. I think maybe next year we should sell these and pass them along to our friends. I think that would be such a great idea to get a candy cane gram. Moving on, this is my last one, and I had so much fun, you guys. Check out my Instagram so you can see all of my reels on there and see how I present these dies, these embellishments, and get your own, you guys. I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys had a beautiful Christmas filled with love, laughter, and joy. And stay tuned for more videos. Bye.